Here's my Hurricane Matthew 1 year ago today that hit Nova Scotia on October 10th, 2016. Hurricane Matthew hit Nova Scotia, brought well over 100 millimeters of rain, caused a lot of flooding in Nova Scotia, knocking off power in the entire province of Nova Scotia, and it brought a ton of rain. Winds are very strong, bringing down tree branches and power lines. Sydney, Nova Scotia had 224 millimeters of rain in one day. And Hurricane Matthew was a very bad hurricane. Brought a ton of rain, flooded Townsend Street, flooded Prince Street. They had to close to Prince Street and Townsend Street. The police had to tell people not to go in the flooded areas because there's a ton of flooding. Wentworth Park was flooded, brought a lot of rain, a lot of water went in the sewers. And the storm drains, they knocked off power for 36 hours in my area, in the Whitney Pier area of my house. I had no power for 36 hours from Hurricane Matthew. It's been a lot of rain. I walked down the street, seen those tree branches everywhere. Power lines are down. Telephone poles snapped in half. Down on Cabot Street in Sydney, a lot of those houses got flooded, and baseball field and park got flooded on the bottom of Cabot Street. It was really bad. That area had to be closed off because of Hurricane Matthew that hit Nova Scotia, including Sydney, Nova Scotia, on October the 10th, 2016. Caused a lot of flooding in Halifax, Nova Scotia, Truro, Nova Scotia, New Glasgow, and Ancanish, and all these surrounding areas as well. That was the worst rainfall in Sydney, Nova Scotia in my lifetime when Hurricane Matthew hit Sydney, Nova Scotia. South End Community Center was flooded and that building is no longer there. I'm Frankie McDonald.